Have you ever been in a hotel room and wanted to open a bottle of wine, but you don't want to use the corkscrew that you have in your back pocket? Right? Pretty common problem. You could just pull that out and open it so easy. I have the solution. The hanger. It's from the coat closet. You look skeptical. Let me show you. First things first. Get the strongest person in the room and bend that coat hanger until it's pretty much straight. That's about how strong I am. Second step, shove the coat hanger into the bottle of wine. This might take a little bit, so just stay patient, please. Now what you're gonna wanna do is shove it all the way through the cork, past, so that it pops out the other end, because it has that little hook on the bottom. You know what I'm talking about? I'm through. Second step, or I don't know what step we're on. Just to remove the extra stuff, the preventing the cork from coming out, I think it's called like a lid or tape. Just take this off, because to be honest, I don't think you really need that. Third step. A good grip. Maybe twist it to the side or something. I don't know. And then pull that shit out. Nope. Try again. Twist it. Voila. Opened a bottle of wine with the coat hanger from the bedroom. Now, the next step, air your really good wine out. I think that's what you do with wine. Pour it into the glass that is clean. And then give it to your friend to drink. And when you don't have a friend, give it to whoever is wearing the t-shirt. What do you think? Oh yeah!